blaming youth have become a blaming question. And youth comes to us wanting to know what we propose to do about a society that hurts so many of us. I say to you, do something. And when you have done that something, if it works, do it tomorrow. And if it does not work, then do something else. We in your government are seeking to extend the school aid of America, to extend it in every state in the Union, and to make it easier for boys and girls to stay in school until they were at least 18 years old. Ask yourselves how many jobs would be created if the great majority of people who are now over some age, 65, to take a figure at random, if all of them were in a position